especially Kim Anderson, who was out washing cars, making three or four bucks. You know, that was good. Kim, thanks a lot. We'll split that later. That was terrific. I want you to think about something as the bands come on tonight, because you'll notice that on the programs, none of them have names. There's no names. Like this band behind me. We call them the 11 o'clock band, or the 3 o'clock band, or the 2 o'clock band, whatever it is. So we want you to think of some names, submit them to TUA tomorrow, and the best one, that's going to be the name of this band. Ah, surprise, hey guys? Yeah, you're going to like this. I'd like to welcome the first band and give them a big round of applause. These kids work really hard for you. Thank you.
to you this evening. And first of all, welcome everybody to the second show of MLP Showcase, for lack of a better title. Along with the bands, we do have a few brave individuals who have volunteered to come up here on their lonesome and play us a tune. One of those individuals is Mr. Andrew Ratner to my right here. He's going to start off this evening. I haven't even heard you play yet, Andrew. He's going to do a song from the Titanic movie. This is called My Heart Will Go On.
Thank you.
How's that for variety? Okay, we have a band with a name. It's not really a name. It's his last name. Max, the bass player with the most back there. Last name is Grantham. So, I believe the band reached a consensus, because I think, Jenna, you were the one that told me, right? The band's name is now Grantham, right? You're the one that disagreed. Oh, sorry, Shannon, it was you, was it? Oh, okay. Looks like we got a name, though. And they're here to do a song by Blink-182 called All the Small Things. Thank you. to introduce one of our staff again, Derek Williams, handles our guitar program, or a portion of. And Blake here. Blake and Derek are going to perform something for you out of our guitar program that we use, a Guitar Text, which is actually Berklee Music College from Boston, California. You looking for that, Blake? Picked it up on my way in. And that music stand must be an awfully tough place to read, you know that?
Dreams are made of.
one of our soloists this evening. Shannon's come out to do a little Beethoven for us.
Thank you.
fairly worked in when you can knock it on the floor and it's still in tune. There have been worse things done to that guitar, actually. I would like to introduce right now a very small group of individuals, both small in number and small in age. I believe they rank up there in the top title for the youngest group that we have with us. And I really shouldn't have said anything about Durango coming up with the other bands, because I'm going to be playing with these guys on bass. Not only that, we have Victoria on keyboard, who was out snowboarding yesterday. And where she found snow was beyond me. But she did, and she had a little mishap, and injured her right arm. Fracture. Now she's our keyboard player, and she's got a lot of heart. She phoned us up today and wanted to come and at least play her left-hand parts. So we told her, well, I think Jim's suggestion was to play with her left hand twice as fast. For that reason, we brought up Peter.
Yeah.
Heather Staff, one of our keyboard teachers here at the school.
Everybody's up there.
And vocal teacher, yeah. How many teachers in these bands as there are students, aren't there? Okay. And we just need to get some straps fixed up here and we'll be all set.
Thank you.
D-Girl's back again? Oh boy, I guess we're starting all over from the beginning. That's awfully tight, isn't it?
Oh boy.
player?
Yeah.
She's on every team we got. It has to be loud. Yes, Ryan. John, that's a lot, man. Stop. Ryan has his Metallica sweatshirt, or t-shirt, I'm sorry. That, I don't know, but it seems that every time I see him, he's got it on. So after a while, we started to get the hint that maybe he was a Metallica fan. Maybe the rest of the band were as well. So, we finally gave in. Said, okay, you want Metallica? We'll do Metallica. This is Enter Sandman. should have had you up here all night. You know that? Boy, oh boy. Okay, well, these guys are running for a tie with the youngest band that we've got in the school. Jeffrey back here behind the drum kit. Yeah, I got my fingers on the keyboards here. 8 years old, Jeff? 8, 9, 10, 25. 8. Put your arm up so they can see you back there. Yeah. Johnson Joshua, this is called American Pie by Don McLean.
1, 2, 3, 4. A long, long time ago, I can still remember how that music used to make me smile. But I knew if I had my chance, that I could make those people dance and make them be happy for a while. But February made me shiver. Every paper I delivered, bad news on the doorstep. Couldn't take one more step. I can't remember if I cried when I read about it, but I cried. But something touched me deep inside the day. The music died. Thank you.
Casey's got the axe. These guys are going to be doing hello. Hello, right? All set. Take it away. Introduce the big kids once again, and they're going to finish up with a tune by Sheryl Crow. card, you may make a stand.
Yes, Ashley.
Check 1, 2.